The square root. To square a number, we multiply it by itself. For example, 5 times 5 equals 5 squared, which equals 25. Finding the square root of a positive number is the opposite operation of finding the square of the number. For example, square root of 25 equals plus and minus 5. The square root of 25 means the number that should be multiplied by itself to get 25. And the answer is 5, or minus 5, since minus 5 times minus 5 equals 25. Note that when multiplying a negative number by another, the result will be a positive number. In this video, we'll neglect the negative answers. To find the square root of a positive number. 1. Find the prime factors of the number. 2. Draw a bracket for every two similar prime factors. 3. Take one factor from each bracket. 4. Multiply the taken numbers together, and the result will represent the square root of the original number. Example 1. Find the square root of 1764. Solution. Therefore, the square root of 1764 equals 2 times 3 times 7, which equals 42. Note. If we found that a prime factor was remained alone when we draw the brackets, then the square root will equal the result of the multiplication of the numbers taken from each bracket, multiplied by the square root of the remained factor. Example 2. Find the square root of 18. Solution. Therefore, the square root of 18 equals 3 times the square root of 2, which equals 3 square root of 2. Example 3. What's the result of the square root of 150? Solution. Therefore, the square root of 150 equals 5 times the square root of 2, times the square root of 3, which equals 5 square root of 6. Since the square root of a, times the square root of b equals the square root of a, times b. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share.